One of the most popular streaming apps out there today is Apple TV. And if you're watching this, I would imagine that you're wondering how to get this great app installed on your TV. Well, in today's tech video, I'm going to show you how to get the Apple TV app on any TV. It can be really frustrating if you want to watch some of the great content that is on Apple TV and you find that your TV is unable to download it. Maybe you have an older model TV that isn't able to download any streaming apps, or maybe your TV is unable to connect to the internet. So the way that I'm going to show you how to install the Apple TV app will be able to work on any model of TV and any year of TV. You just have to have an HDMI port to plug into. Now, the way to give your TV the ability to install Apple TV is to get a streaming device to plug into your TV. If you're looking for something on the cheaper side, I recommend a Roku stick or an Amazon Fire stick. Both of these media streaming players have the ability of downloading Apple TV. You would then use a Roku or Fire stick as your main streaming player, which bypasses the operating system on your TV. The other option, which is a little more expensive, but gets you the best 4K content, is to buy an actual Apple TV 4K. This was just released. All of these devices plug into the back of your TV via an HDMI port, no matter how old it is, no matter what model it is. I've had great luck with all of these streaming players, and I'll put links in the description down below of where you can get one. Well, hopefully this video was helpful for you. If it was, click a thumbs up on it. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I make tech videos all the time, and I would love to have you back in the next one. Take care.